Greenpeace today is exposing the fact that KFC and parent company Yum Brands is driving the destruction of rainforests in Indonesia. These forests are important for endangered wildlife like the Sumatran tiger, and they're just literally trashing them and throwing them away for throwaway packaging like chicken buckets. They've been ignoring this problem for too long, and it's time for the executives in this building to clean up their supply chain for good.